We all have stories to tell the world. You can move your lips,
you can move your lips,
or you can move your feet.
You can be a voice,
you can be a voice,
when you rise from the deep. In many ways you can entertain, educate, and inspire the world. So lift your soul and share your story, 'cause you will never know whose life it could change.
Sweet
blue, as you dance with the Latino.
Let's get to know more about Mrs. Sarah Senton with Sauzi.
Miss Sarah.
Yes, Valentino.
What a magnificent way to open up such an amazing show.
That's how you turn up for the show.
Thank you. I'm profoundly grateful for such an opportunity.
Oh, such an honor.
I'm beyond thrilled.
Amazing. So how did you get into acting?
When I was a teenager, I was still studying in Mulago, and then I decided to hang out in right places. So I went to the theater, and that's
wow.
how I... Yeah. That's how I started.
Oh, great.
Only to reinvent myself at the age of 6-0.
60?
6-0.
So I heard you met Morocco Omari, the Empire Star. Tell me about it. How was the experience, and should we expect you?
The thing is, I'm hot. I just want to get next to the Hollywood people. So when I got a chance to meet Morocco, I grabbed it.
Oh.
Invited him to my home. We had dinner. And I had all him by myself.
What I've learned into that, grab it.
Yeah.
Grab that opportunity.
Yes.
Hold it and go.
Mm-hmm.
So, what else?
So I did auditioning for the Hollywood. Went through. Wait. Have your eyes, I'll be there.
But I believe before you entered into acting, you had different careers you tried out,
well,
right?
I've tried almost everything, at least within my means. I was a nurse. At some stage, but I had to leave because of this professional hazard. I was, it's called compassion fatigue. I couldn't stand it.
So the whole thing is, try out any opportunity you have, never seen.
And then from there, still I moved on. I went for Secretarial College in Nairobi, did it, came back, worked, but after working, in the office, that's when I started a family. Then I decided, there's no way. I'm not the type who, we are good at multitasking, is it? But it didn't work with me. I couldn't leave my kids at home and lock myself. Others can, but I couldn't. And I don't do a thing which I don't feel like.
Since I'm in the next dance,
thank you so much for watching this video, and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to watch more of Dance with Valentino videos. Hey, click the subscribe button right now, and don't forget to follow us on all our social media handles. Thank you, and keep dancing.